I was a general pediatrician after my pediatric residency for 2 years. I missed taking care of sick kids. I came to the Indiana University to be a pediatric nephrologist, to do some research responsibilities, and also run the physician scientist development program.
We have a lot of subspecialties in the hospital. We learned so much when we consult our friends in metabolism and genetics, or hem-onc, or ICU, and infectious disease. So there's a lot of learning that comes from that. You're not on your own.
We have a very diverse faculty, and most of us trained at different institutions. This makes it so fellows are exposed to a very diverse way of thinking about patients. The nephrology fellowship is divided into a clinical and a research component. For the first year, our fellows are on inpatient service approximately 6 out of the 12 months. They pre-round on the patients, oversee procedures, imaging tests, lab tests, then they oversee the residents who write the notes for the day.
We are the primary referral hospital for pediatrics in the entire state of Indiana that covers approximately 7 million people. That's actually really good, because what you want as a trainee is to see the bread and butter pediatric nephrology so much that you can do it with your eyes closed. So what's really exciting is that fellows learn how to do the kidney biopsies themselves independently. In the first year, an average fellow will do up to 30 kidney biopsies. The other thing I would lump under the category of procedure is a renal replacement therapy, so acute dialysis, whether that is in the form of hemodialysis or CVVH. We perform a lot of that in the ICU. Our fellows get a lot of experience taking care of these patients, and many will carry some patients as their primary patients and learn through that over time.
For the outpatient components, they take part in the general nephrology clinics, transplant clinics, subspecialty clinics such as the kidney stone clinic or the transition clinic. They have electives that are available. They can do extra dialysis. They can do renal transplantation, renal pathology, or other components that might be of interest to a fellow.
We are involved in immediate post-transplant care of the patients, and we also see these patients in transplant clinics. So there's a lot of continuity of care, lots of hands-on experience. Because of the volumes at our center and a really integrated multidisciplinary approach in taking care of these patients, once you're on your own, you know exactly what to do for patients.
Our research opportunities are research projects that are derived out of Indiana, where we come up with our own novel questions and devise grants and projects to answer those questions, or we're also involved in several national multi-center trials involving chronic kidney disease in children, glomerular disease, and hypertension and renal transplantation that provide additional research opportunities. In terms of the candidates that we are specifically looking for at the Indiana University, we need people that are able to have innovative research plans, that come up with new clinical solutions. We need to expand what pediatric nephrologists do.
You know, everyone wants to see each other do well. And really, this is something wonderful about being at Indiana University School of Medicine. We look to the future.